How many cards we decided?
10.
Guys, sure?
Yes.
Okay. Touch and bless this card. Just touch. I bless you. Chalo. Touch and bless the card.
I bless you.
Okay, angels. Thank you so much. Okay, guys. So here we go. Right?
Okay.
One by one.
And I'll ask.
Okay. Should we go with Anushka first? Okay. Hello guys, this is Prem Badazat from Enlightened with Divine Guidance, and today we are here in Kolkata and we have this beautiful angels with us today. This is
Anushka Das.
Anushka Das. And
as you guys know, this is Adi Azhar.
Okay, so we will have this great fun reading today. I would request, don't take any of the reading today seriously. Okay, this is just for fun. Take it very lightly, but at the same time you might get the message that you really need to know at this point of time. Okay guys, so both of them have decided to pick 10 cards, so it is now up to you. Please choose from 1 to 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Okay, she wants to drink water. I don't think she'll be able to. Let me help her. Done. Let's continue. Okay, so we'll start with our new guest today. Okay, Sadhya?
Okay.
So Anushka, whichever card you are drawn to, whichever you think that you must pick today, pick. Just look at the cards. Okay. You already know which one to pick.
Okay.
Let's see what she interprets, because they know nothing about this tarot thing, but I still want to know. What do you think from this card? This is the Three of Cups. What do you think? What these three people are doing?
These three people are chasing.
Right. So maybe they are having fun, is it?
Yes. I think they're
drinking water because
you need more water.
Wow.
Water purifies blood.
Yes.
So you need more blood. You need to be strong.
Right. Iron. Okay. Right. I got that. Yes. Anything else, Anushka?
No.
So water. And then again have some good time with your friends. If not friends, quality time with your family. You need to give some more time to your family.
Or your kids. If you have kids.
Or your inner child. At the same time, drink a lot of water and check with your iron, deficiency. If you are anemic or something like that, just check it, because she mentioned that too. So this is for number one. Those who have chosen number one, please drink a lot of water and have fun. Okay. So number two, Sadhya going to pick.
I feel like I should go for the middle one.
Okay.
Sorry, but I just saw the tower and it reminded me Rapunzel.
This reminded her Rapunzel.
Because she used to stay caged in a tower and her witch mom used to cage her, because that was not her real mom and family.
Yes. Here what I'm getting first vibes from Sadhya is, don't cage yourself. Come out, make some decisions and plan accordingly and put them into action. Okay. At the same time, as the tower card signifies events, flight, unexpected event. So be careful if there is something you know is not going right. Don't forcefully try to make it happen for you. And there could be some kind of unexpected event. Just try to surrender yourself and accept the situation. Okay, those who have chosen number two, please don't cage yourself.
That means so closely.
Yes, you are very much close. So number three, Anushka going to pick.
I think I pick this card.
Okay.
And
okay.
The
pick. Okay. So what do you think? She got the devil card.
Devil means bad.
And let me see what Anushka says.
Okay, this is a... This bad.
Yes, of course. Devil means bad. She's right. Both of you are right. And there's a chain.
Yeah.
That means prodigy.
Yeah.
Hai na?
Yeah.
So,
there don't let ego control you.
This will take time for me to, you know, take it. You are right. Can you please repeat?
Don't let ego control you.
You got the answer? I hope you got it.
Ego is locking you into the chain. Try to break the chain with a rock.
My God, we got the answer. She said devil, like evil, bad. She said ego. That's our ego. So let's break it. Those who have chosen number 3, detach yourself.
We are made with God, not ego.
Yes, we are made out of light,
yes.
Not the darkness. So yes. Whatever the ego inside you is, you know, stopping you from decision making, or else you are in a repetitive behavior or addiction, some kind of, detach yourself. So those who have chosen number 3, detach. Okay, so it's Sadia's turn. Number 4.
We're at number 4.
Are you having fun?
Yes, I'm having a lot of fun.
Good.
Queen of Cups.
Oh, wow.
Queen of Cups. Oh, wow. Seriously. So
that means healthy, I guess. Because last time I told you that when I picked a card, it was Cups. And she or I told that Cups, you need to purify
yes.
your blood. So I think that tells healthy.
Healthy. And anything you are getting from it, it's the Queen of Cups. So what you are getting from this card?
Sadia said after she had
Correct.
But there are so many coins.
Wow, she has seen this. Yes, she has seen these coins. So you do have this abundance of blessings, what I got, what I heard. Don't
more
worry so much.
More abundance
to you. She has seen the fortune and luck, which is very close to you. Please acknowledge. Please practice gratitude. This is so beautiful. I'm telling you. Shayad main nahi bata pati. I'm telling you, your luck, your fortune, whatever, it's very close to you. Do not worry so much. And I am getting the vibration of feeling sad about something. Cut it off. Okay, so those who have chosen number 4, it is all about accepting the reality of luck which you have in your life at present. Okay guys, so whose turn it is? Sadia's. Okay, no worries.
Yeah, hers. I got queen of...
As long as you guys don't fight, it's okay. It's for me. Ooh, so this is number 5. So those who have chosen number 5. Yes, it's her turn only. What happened?
Dragonfly.
It's a dragonfly. I saw a bird.
Wait, what does a dragonfly mean?
Dragonflies. I will have to check and I'll get back to you. I'll get back to you as well. Okay, so here we...
It's a message.
Absolutely a message. So who picked up? Anushka. Anushka, please tell us. What do you think?
Okay, I don't know.
What do you think? He is on a?
He is on a horse.
But the horse is not moving, no? So that means everything is very slow.
Yeah.
Not moving, no? And the pentacles I said is money.
Yeah.
So money growth. It is taking time for this person to earn money, na?
Yeah.
So, and the person is very well prepared to earn money, but it's not happening, no?
Yeah.
So it's a slow process, slow card, which signifying things will take time, but you stay prepared, okay? So there is this person on mic. I don't know whether you are able to hear me or not, but I'm still anyway going to continue this video because I am having a lot of fun. Okay, so number 6.
Sorry.
Done? Number 6, come on.
I always choose the
okay.
Hard work, guys.
Hard work?
I mean, when I saw the card, I felt like the man is holding the wands.
Actually, what I am getting, you got hard work.
Yes, because
he is doing too much of hard work.
Yeah.
Okay. And you also think the same?
Yes.
He's putting lot of effort, no? Yes. And I also think you are doing multitasking. Yes. You need some rest, okay? So it's number 6. So those who have chosen number 6, you need some rest or do one thing. Divide your work with somebody. I don't know with whom you will do, but
don't
try to.
Don't get stressed.
Don't get stressed. Don't take too much, okay?
Yeah.
So let's go with your number 7.
Me.
Yes.
Whenever I take the name Anushka, it reminds me
of
Virat Kohli.
Whenever she takes Anushka's name, it reminds her of Virat Kohli.
Okay.
So Anushka has got a very good card, which signifies. What do you think, guys? Let me show you. Okay. So what do you think, both of you?
I think that's a sun. That's a sun. But there is a face.
Yes, in the sun, no?
I think the sun is broken.
This is Kolkata, and today we have. It's Shoshti Shoptomi. What we have today? Bolo. Who remembers? Today is Shoshti or Shoptomi?
Shoptomi.
So this is what the Shoptomi is happening here in Kolkata. So we can't help you.
We can't even hear what they are saying.
The guy who was chanting mantras today in the morning, he was actually shouting. He was on mic, but still he was shouting literally. Okay. I don't think we will be able to continue the video. So what we will do, this is the last card we are reading. So we will do in 7 cards reading. Can you get me, guys? I don't know, but I'm still going to upload this. Okay, so what do you understand by this card?
Okay, I understand he is a face.
But he is sad.
Yeah.
Okay, and these two dogs are fighting?
No, they're howling.
Yes.
I see the one there.
Huh. I think they are doing towards the wrong direction. Because see, there is a crab. The danger is behind you. See? Now they are so silent. Cool, let's complete it. Okay, so the danger is just behind you. So be careful whom you are messing up with. You are shouting at the wrong person. Maybe your husband or I don't know who. Don't do this. Maybe to your best friend. Or this is the wrong person you are blaming right now. If you are blaming yourself, shut up. Please don't do that. Don't blame yourself. And please be careful from this crab which is trying to attack you from your back, okay? Be careful. Okay, guys. We'll end because we will have to end anyway. Shubha Shoptomi to all of you. Have a very good, beautiful, festive time with your family. Enjoy
and
your time.
Very good. Have good years with your family. Yes. Stay healthy forever. And stay alive for 100 years.
Blessings by Sadia. Stay alive forever. Okay, you want to say something? Our new guest.
Okay, bye.
He's like cute, I'm telling you. Okay, thank you so much for watching. I will be back with more readings.
And
really
don't forget
soon.
To see my journey to Kolkata.
Okay, her channel.
My channel.
Advertising her channel. Okay, right. Okay, don't forget to watch our videos as well. I will be back really very soon. Thank you so much for watching. Please take care. Let's do it together. Bye.